September 18th, 1968, after being no-hit the day before by Gaylord Perry, the St. Louis Cardinals pitcher Ray Washburn returns the favor by no-hitting the San Francisco Giants 2-0. The hitless games on successive days are a first in Major League Baseball history. Washburn, a 30-year-old right-hander, is the fourth Cardinals pitcher to throw a no-no in franchise history and the first since Lon Warneke's no-hitter in 1941.